In this problem, we have been given that a lightning occurs at some point in the cloud and a current of 25,000.